Well, hello, Sagittarius. Welcome to Send the Moon Goddess channel. If you've been here before, I like to say welcome back, Sagittarius. But if you've never been here, it's like welcome. I'm glad you stopped by. Hopefully you come back again. All right, Sagittarius. Excuse me. Fell face down, so can't use it. What's going on here, Spirit? All right, so you know we do a 10-card Celtic cross using the sun and moon cards. No reverse. Normally it's 10, but sometimes Spirit give us a little more. And Sagittarius, if you have not subscribed to Send the Moon Goddess channel, can you do that at this time? Just do that by hitting that button on the right, and you are subscribed to Send the Moon Goddess channel. The Nine of Pentacles, things are going our way. You got money in the bank, got a little savings. We're happy, and we're smelling the daisies. And that is Virgo energy. Okay. All right, let's go. Let's get it. Where we are right now. We are just sitting there. Just having a little conflict within ourselves, I'm hearing. Not necessarily with someone. Trying to figure things out, I'm hearing. Yeah. Okay, your challenge for the week. Your money, baby. Yes. Your money. Your budget. Yes, we definitely gonna clarify. Your focus. You're going through a change. Your life is about to change. Things are gonna seem differently to you. Okay. Our recent past is that we did go forward. Yes, we moved on. We left the past in the back, and we moved on. And luck is coming our way, too. All right? And our strengths for the week. The Hermit. Our strengths is we know how to pull what's inside of us out and use it for our advantage. Yes. Our focus is work, baby. We focus on that money. Work, baby. Our approach is, hey, what can I say? But victory, right? And then our advice for the week is do it with love. Our hopes and fears is a heartbreak. Yes, that's our fear for sure. And then the outcome of the week. The outcome of the week, we're having like a little affliction here. Where it seems like someone is spying on you, or you spying on someone else, and there's jealousy. There's some jealousy here. And this is your card. They seem to have patience. They have patience. Yes. And the jealousy, it has to go. That's what they saying. That's why they telling you to have strength and patience. Okay? So we're gonna go on and clarify some of this stuff here. All right. This King of Pentacles. Yes. Energy I see Taurus, Virgo, Pisces, you are here. Sagittarius, Capricorn is here. Yeah. Matter of fact, this is you and a Capricorn. Yeah, it might be some jealousy going on right here. Spying on one another. Yeah. All right, the King of Pentacles. The King of Pentacles. Oh, yes, this person that you are really in love with. But some of you got two people. But some of you are in very in love with the Taurus. I'm hearing, yes. It could be a Taurus that you're in love with, but then some of you are in love with two people. Yep. Very in love. And they both bring you happiness. Yes. Yes, indeed. Okay. You got to say now. Yeah, it's helping you heal too. And it one of the persons they want you to go ahead with, because this person encouraged you. They help you with your goals. So that's who you want to go forward with. Now, I'm seeing earth signs here. I'm seeing water. And water is Cancer, Scorpio, and Pisces. Okay? Earth signs is Virgo, Taurus, and Capricorn. But strong Virgo and strong Taurus. Yes. The Hermit, please. Yeah. You've been all up in your head about your own wish. But you know how to tap inside of you to pull out what you really want out of life. You're questioning yourself on life. What do you want out of life? Okay. But it's inside of you. And you know how to tap inside. The Seven of Wands, please. Oh, when it comes to work, it's going to be a new start for you or a new position. It might be a new position, new job. They want you to tap into your intuition because the divine is there with you, helping you. Because you're going to get a victory. Like I said, you're going to get a job on something you love too. Yeah. And there's a marriage coming your way. Taurus Virgo energy. They're going to offer you love, and it's just going to, you're not going to believe it. It's love victory. The Nine of Swords, please. Why the Nine of Swords? Yeah, you went through the change already, okay? So they want you to pray and meditate about it. About this new love that's coming your way. It's a lot of passion coming to you and love. But you don't want it. What's going on, the Three? What's going on with you? You got all these swords, all this air. So if you're dealing with anybody with Libra, Gemini, Aquarius, it's something going on here. Because you went through a change, but it's something going on here. You're fighting or arguing with someone. What's going on, Spirit? Oh, my. Yeah, something is going on you're bickering with someone. I don't know if it's, I'm hearing it's family. That's what I'm hearing. But you don't learn how to turn the other cheek. So that's why you're praying, meditating, and you're taking your change. And you're walking through it. Because you already healed yourself of all the fear that you was feeling. Guilt. Grief. You're healing. And you recognizing how strong you really are. Yes. So all this stuff that you had behind you, grief, overthinking, sorrow, jealousy, all these things are behind you now. And now it's time to work on love. Yeah. Coming your way. Because you walking away from all of those hurt things. You're walking away from it. And you're bringing in the passion. And you're going to be very successful soon. Very soon. you're gonna do something that you're very passionate about. Yeah. See, all those other hurts are gonna leave, and a new chapter is coming in. And some of you guys who have these two women, that has to stop. That has to stop, Spirit is saying. It's time for it to end. Yep. See, it's time for it to end because it's going to be bickering, fighting, arguing. Okay, the Ace of Pentacles just walked in. Some of you might even make money by traveling. Some kind of travel. By traveling, like a traveling job is one of your goals too. Yeah, to travel, and that's going to happen. Yeah, you're going to be celebrating. You learn to be grateful for what you have. You're learning to be grateful for what you have. Yep. See, you're healing. And when it comes to your goals, you're going straight for it. Things that you love, you're nurturing your goals. Yes. And your soulmate is with you. The divine brought in the love. Your soulmate. Yep. Yeah, so your soulmate is coming in, Sagittarius, and you came with it. Now let's see. Now that's Gemini. That's Gemini energy. Look, it came again. Soulmate with abundance of love and also passion. This is something that you manifest. This love is something that you manifest. So they want you, they saying you got rid of all the fear and the guilt, the grief. It's gone. So now you guys are going to settle in love. See, you might even move. Yeah. See, the money is coming too. The money is coming. The money and the love. Some of you guys are going to meet somebody new. But they're going to fall in love with you so fast. And you're going to be like, what's going on? But you're going to have an abundance of love for sure. Somebody's fine, definitely. But you're fine. You're protected. Yeah, you're protected. So, this person wants to marry you, have your babies, give you babies, take care of you. I mean, this person really cares. They want to make it work. Yeah. They want to make it work. All right, Sagittarius. I think that's all because they're starting to repeat. Yeah, a lot of passion. Yeah. Yep, you're going to have a stable home. Look, money is going to come for you. Ideas is coming. Something is coming that you don't even notice. I think it's the idea. It's just going to come out from. It's going to be either an idea, a job offer. Something is going to come from nowhere. You are blindsided. But it's going to give you more money. So that way you can have a more stable home. All right. Well, that's what I have for you, Sagittarius. And you know, before I can let you go, I gotta ask you to like and share this video. And if you haven't already, please hit that button right over there to the right. and subscribe to Send the Moon Goddess channel. And I am Send the Moon Goddess. And I'm out. Have a good weekend, Sagittarius.